Mason.
Of course.
So I thought to demonstrate your goodness, you could wear this as you walk down the aisle.
A Mother Teresa face mask.
You're brave?
Extraordinary.
Yeah! Not the worst idea you've ever had, Alice. That was your suggestion to stop burning coal and start burning pubic hair instead.